Let's see if finally we'll unlock that machine.
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable. Oil. Put it on the tracks. They see.
Dude.
You know, they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Well, I have not gone into that field. I've just passed by it a few times. Might as well check it. Maybe find some cards along.
I want cards.
Hit the bird. Yes. Yes, I did. Well, hello, dear gentlemen. Don't mind me.
Why are there no guns here?
No gun. God damn it.
Hey, you can't come this way. Turn around.
Don't anger me.
No more joy.
I guess we're doing this now. They're shooting from the wall. Really? They can break through the wall? Come at me, bitches.
I hope you're ready to die.
Ah! That did not go well.
Okay, boy. You surrender, you hear?
Well, I pointlessly lost a lot of reputation. Oh, that's so difficult. Let me just... let's leave it like that. I want to go back to it.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a mission in itself. Okay, it was here. Really, really, really. Bell. Oh, it makes sense.